So I think we recognized very quickly that there were a number of things we could work on together. And I think this presented itself as probably the most logical, is to take traditional strengths we have in the MBA and Masters of Science program and find the kind of optimal fusion of bringing the strengths of management and technology together.
And, you know, we were very fortunate that the world seemed to be moving in terms of creating real demand for this joint degree as well. People who could have this joint set of skills of deep technical expertise, but also great general management together would be able to do things that the world really demanded. And, you know, this seemed like a great opportunity for us to get going.
It really embodies the One Harvard boundaryless interdisciplinary approach. We certainly in C's, we really look outwards. We look for the possibilities to intersect with medicine or with law or with business. But historically, we haven't capitalized on that. We haven't brought those silos under sort of common academic programs, common research programs. We've witnessed really over the last decade where those walls have been knocked down. And now we are truly working together as a common faculty to do curricular initiatives, to pursue research agendas, to build partnerships, to build collegiality. And so I think that's a really exciting part of this.
If you think about the leaders who have inspired the world's imagination, many of them end up being people who were known for some technology expertise, but then either formally gained some business experience or just learned it along the way. These are the leaders of organizations from Amazon to Google to Facebook. My hope is that our program will be able to develop the next generation of these leaders. Certainly with everybody believing that there's a life science revolution and a information technology revolution that is still underway. And those are great strengths at C's, and those are clearly gigantic business opportunities. I think the connection of those two things, where there's both enough areas of overlap, but also genuinely different expertise, is what excites me the most about this program.
Not only is the excitement great in those areas, but it's going to accelerate.
The world's imagination has been captured by this one generation of great companies that were built in Silicon Valley. But there's no reason to believe that another generation of these companies won't be built here.
I think there is an ecosystem here that's very conducive to that. And if you look at the complex mix of universities, of hospitals, of companies in close proximity, and I think for that reason, it's conducive to a very different kind of close collaborative ecosystem.
Could make the ecosystem work for everyone, in which we would play a leadership role, but everybody else would also play a leadership role. The whole could be so much greater than the sum of the parts.